Today we will work with a mantra to help us overcome some of the craziness that commonly arises in our lives. Our mantra today is, let it go and let it be. In this modern world that we live in, life is filled with so much busyness, too much hurry, and too much stress. For this moment that we are sharing together, let go of all of that. Let it go and let it be. Machines are constantly bombarding us, demanding our attention with rings, beeps, blinks, flags, badges. They never cease to tell us that there is something more important, some new bit of information that we must know right now. For a moment, turn all of that off and put them away. Let it go and let it be. As a culture, our bodies are tense with too much caffeine, too much anxiety, too much of a sense that you have to move, 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 go, go, go. We fear that if we take too long of a break, we won't get everything done. Just for a moment, let go of all of that and sit quietly. Let it go and let it be. Emotions always move through the body, each seeming crucial and compelling. But these emotions are simply physical sensations. You don't need to do anything about them right now. Just for a moment, let it go and let it be. Thoughts rattle around in your head in a never-ending stream of words. But these thoughts are nothing but the sounds in your mind. You don't need to do anything about them right now. Just for a moment, let them be. Let it go and let it be. Often, there is an urgent sense that you must do something and that there are actions to take. But you will be able to get things done in a little while. You don't need to do anything about them right now. Just for a moment, let them go and let it be. If anything else arises in your experience, that too is just some content. You don't need to do anything about that right now. Just for a moment, let it go and let it be. Any insights, visions, feelings, communications, memories, or other experiences arise, that's fine. That is just some content. You don't need to do anything about that right now. Just for a moment, let it be. point you feel like you're doing something on purpose, just let that be.